You sexy little minx. I don't know how you expect me to get any work done all day when you're putting these things in my mind. It's... Oh. Babe, I gotta put you on hold a second, okay? I got another call.
Here, girls. Ain't that a kick in the head? I really enjoyed myself.
Let's do this again sometime soon.
Thanks, handsome. Anytime.
Hey, sugar. Time to go.
Well, I'm terribly sorry, Brenda, but I'm not signing anything. As far as I'm concerned, you are still my wife, and you always will be. For better or for worse, till death do us part. Remember?
Did you know that Israeli scientists developed a pill camera that you swallow to help diagnose intestinal problems?
No, I didn't.
Wake up. I just booked a trip to Israel this summer, in case you hadn't guessed. Here, Look, you can see it right here on this map.
Did you know the Israelis invented strong coffee? They called it Hebrew. Is that what you're drinking? What are you protesting?
I'm not protesting anything. I'm a medical student. I'm looking for people who are willing to take part in a study of sleep. Would you be interested? It would really help me out. You seem like such a warm and generous person. I figured. Never mind, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for bothering you.
No, you didn't bother me. It's just that.
Yeah, we're taking your mom's place. Let's go. Come on.
The voice of rejoicing and salvation is in the tabernacles of the righteous.
Okay, so here's what's gonna happen. She's gonna wanna drop me and you're gonna drop the Plaza Hotel.
What?
Cut the shit, John. I did some checking and you either need to change the location of your wedding or I'm gonna tell her about your mistress.